Now back to Hidalgo County, where voters have a $190 million drainage bond proposal on the ballot. It was back in August, county commissioners voting to send the bond to voters. After the historic flooding in June, officials say the bond is necessary to protect homes in the watershed. County officials also say the bond will improve infrastructure, which is key to sustaining the growth of the county.